Pan, who played upon the reed pipe, which was Syrinx, his beloved. Phaethon, who rode upon the chariot of the sun for one day and was hurled into the river Padus by a thunderbolt. Niobe, who, lamenting the death of her 14 children, was turned into a mountain.
Thank you.
Bacchus, at whose feast is heard the noise of gaggling women's tattling tongues and shouting out of boys. Narcissus, who fell in love with his own image and became a flower.
Thank you.
Arethusa, who, flying from the love of Alpheus, the river god, was turned into a fountain.